Okay, height doesn't matter, but to me, it matters.
It matters. It definitely has to matter. First of all,
I think
ladies always go for the like tall, dark, and handsome. I'm sure Eric doesn't have two of those things. I'm not sure about handsome. Is he handsome?
No, he's not. He's not handsome.
So he's not tall, he's not dark, he's not handsome.
But he's taller than me. That's a plus one. And plus, he knows how to treat a lady. He knows how to treat a lady. So it's a good thing, too. And plus, his personality wins everything out of him. It's not about his looks, actually, or his height. But his personality is something else. It's so amazing. Yeah.
So for you, personality matters a lot when you're dating.
Hey, a lot. I mean,
what matters like when you're looking for a partner? What do you look for?
For me, I would say personality and character, and the way they carry themselves around people. You know, there's some people who look so mighty in front of other people, but behind there is something else. And then there's some people who are so humble, but they'll go and talk trash about the people they meet all the time. So that type of character does matter. So majorly it's personality and character for me. It matters a lot, a lot. And maturity.
So from the times you've interacted with Eric, you think his personality is really good?
Yes, I do think so.